Friars, welcome back to the PCTV show. I'm Becca.
I'm Erica.
And I'm Garrett.
We're super excited to be back. It's the first episode of the 2024 season, and we're ready to rumble.
Absolutely. And we actually had a special guest to the studio the other night, and we're going to throw it to him and see what he has to say.
Hello. My name's Greg.
My name's Eddie. How are you doing tonight?
How are you?
Hey, I gotcha.
Pleasure to meet you. I'm a big fan.
Always a pleasure. That's not me, don't worry. They don't even get a real basketball team over there.
My name's Nick. Go Friars. God bless.
Hi. Can you please cut that from the video?
Hello. Interesting. No, yeah, it's good. How you doing? Good? Correct.
Hi, my name is Miles. I'm not sure what's happening right now. No, for sure. For sure.
So,
I go rate pizza, but...
Wow, what a chatterbox.
Yeah, real yapper on our hands.
In other news, PC held its annual black and white ball. Let's check in with some of our friars to see how they're getting ready.
Hey PCTV, get ready with us for black and white.
Hello everyone, this is a little get ready with me for your black and white ball.
So these are my nails, got them done. J&J Nails does such a good job. But right now I'm just finishing some of my coffee and I'm gonna shower.
All right PCTV, it's 5:30 and we're almost done blow drying the hair, and then we deal with the face, and then the nails are done. The dress will go on last. Accessories, the whole shebang.
All ready to go.
I wish I had a button.
And production.
Okay, I forgot to put the rest in, but now we're all ready.
Oh my god.
Go PCTV.
Go PCTV. That's Roscoe, our team mascot of Watch Health. Thanks for watching PCTV. Black and white ball, get ready with me. Get unready with me. I have to go to sleep for hours now.
Hope everyone had fun at the black and white ball.
Now, let's see how sporty our sports department really is.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, due to a slight oversight and a forfeit, we will not be recording intramural basketball today. So instead, PCTV, we're going to do a three-point contest. Let's go.
To the beach, y'all. Let's go.
All right, we're starting off with 19-year-old Jack Ryan from Greenwich, Connecticut, where the median household income is about a $5 difference from what you pay for going to college right here. 1-for-2 on his shots right now from the elbow. Here we go. That shot is a little questionable, but it doesn't matter as long as he puts the exclamation point right on the second one. There we go. Mid-range just bounces right out. Looks like he had the right roll. Here we go. That shot's got a quick release. You know when you're in 2K17 and like you're making a jump shot? Yeah. and makes that one. I believe that's 2 for 3 from there. Correct me if I'm wrong. Probably am. Bang out from the right elbow. This man's got red shoes, black and white in the top. Blatantly misses that one. Here we go. Final one for all the money. Cash out. There we go. All right, here we have 21-year-old Dylan Flaherty. His mom actually traded him for a conditional third-round pick in 2008, but unfortunately, Jesus said that's not an option. I don't know what faith he belongs to, but apparently that's the commissioner of whatever league he belongs to. It's my understanding he went 1 for 3 from there. Let's try the top of the key. That jump shot looks like a man wearing khakis and a pair of white Air Forces that have been beat down worse than his self-confidence by his shooting. My goodness. Oh, and he rolls it in. Wow, you know what? I stand corrected. Maybe he's not too bad. You know, I'm talking all this trash, and I haven't even shot yet. He went 2 for 3 from the top of the key. I'd be a little worried if I was me. Oh, after something like that, I don't know if he got that on camera, but holy moly, he might have to delete that clip, or else he gets fired by his boss. Final one. Oh, it just rolls out. Oh, it wasn't his final one. That's me, 100%. Here we go. Bang. Makes his final one to go 1 for 3 from the right elbow.
Here we go. Matt Debs, the 18-year-old from Shelton, Connecticut. Oh, he's off to a bad start. 0-for-2. It's looking tragic. Oh my goodness. 0-for-3. Tough start. Let's see how he finishes off. Oh man. It's looking terrible right now. Okay, there we go. There we go. Let's see it. It's a tough stretch here. Let's see if he finishes strong. Bang. Wow. My goodness. He's looking like Tony Snell in that one game out here. Oh my goodness. Let's see if he gets the last one. Oh, okay.
Are you sure you're recording? All right, well, he made the first one. You know, I don't exactly think he's going to repeat that with that Dirk Nowitzki off form. You know, Dirk Nowitzki when he was retired, rather. This is Kellen Frangione, by the way. I do believe he grew up in the Upper West Side of New York, which sounds a lot like where Will Smith grew up, but except it was Philadelphia. You know my geography. Bangs out the next. He's basically tied my score. He's beaten it by one. But that shot comes right off the rim, and he feels like he needs to go get it, but he forgets he has someone to do it for him. You know this guy can't even see without those glasses he's got on his face. He goes a solid 0-for-9 without them. Manages to make that one. It's pretty impressive. You know, we came here today not knowing at all that we were going to have to play basketball. We just knew that someone else was doing the tank top, Mr. Jack Ryan. And we're kind of shooting like it, too, more specifically me. Goodness gracious, he makes that shot out of pure luck. Drew Holiday could not even sign a calendar for this man. Points at the camera and clanks it. All right, we got these two contestants right here. They both got 5 on the shot, so let's see who can make more of the next 9 that they got to go against each other with. All right, here we got Jack. Makes his first, rolls around the rim like you're putting a swirl on a vanilla ice cream cone. Bang out for the second shot. He's 2 for 2. He's feeling it right now. Mr. Krabs, look at that. Bang, you see a little twinkle in his eye. I don't know if that's a nervous reaction. I do the same thing when I put my tongue out when I shoot. I don't even feel it. Here we go. Oh, just a bit off. Now he's 2 for 4. Let's see how it keeps going. Gets a shot from the top, right from his shoulder. Rolls off, just like a little bit of cookie dough on the end of the little roll, whatever you want to call it. 0 for 3 from the top of the key. This cannot mean good things for a guy who wants to be a champion in this league. Oh my goodness, he's missed his last 5. This is atrocious. I think if I got another run without these clammy hands that I'm holding the microphone with, he'd do better. But he made that one, and now he's got 4. 4 is a formidable amount considering the fact this is what Dylan got. All right, I'm here with Jack. Jack, you put up 4. Not as ideal as the 5 from last time, but, you know, it's the second round. People get tired. How are you feeling about that?
I'm happy with the percentage. I'm just a little worried about the opponent because he's pretty good, so...
I don't know, man. He's wearing Asics right now. That can mean great things or terrible things for you or for him. We're going to find out on this shot. Me too. All right, now we have Kellen shooting. Takes a second to warm up. Looks like Giannis on the free throw line. Barely even jumps with his shot, but he makes the first one. That looks golden. If he can do that for another 8 shots, he'll have made 5 more than Jack. Let's see it. Bang on that one. You know, Kellen has a brother. His name is Gray. It's spelled G-R-E-Y. Who spells the word gray like that? I don't know. All right, 2 for 3 from the wing. The elbow, sorry. Man, I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. Do I know ball? Maybe. Cash is out on that one. I believe that's 3. If he makes this, he ties and has to go to another tiebreaker. Just short on that one. Rolls off. Here we go. He knows full well the pressure put upon him. Will he fold? Perhaps. Misses that one. That's 2 in a row from the top of the key that he's missed. It looks like his contacts might get a little buggy even though he's got glasses in. That's 4. He's got to tie it. 1 more for game. Let's see it from the corner. Bang! All right, that's 5. That means Kellen Frangione is our champion. How unfortunate for the rest of Upper West Side New York. I'm Matt Debs, and this has been All Ball. Take care, everybody.
So not a lot of NBA prospects in our team here at PCTV.
No, definitely not. That's a wrap on the first episode of 2024 for the PCTV show.
Thanks for watching, Friars. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and follow all of our social media. Have a wonderful spring break, and peace and love, Friar Town.